The toilet always smells fresh and stays clean. All you need is this. Cleaning the toilet is one of the most unpleasant chores that despite not like doing them, we have to, because we know it has to be done once in a while. But what if we told you there is an easier way to do it? Maintaining a fresh, germ-free and clean toilet is highly important for the well-being of your whole family, but at least it is going to get easier for you after we show you this useful trick. Instead of throwing your money at expensive cleaning agents packed with harsh chemicals, you can prepare a homemade toilet cleaner that will neutralize all odors, eliminate bacteria and make your toilet smell fresh. Ingredients you will need: 60 milliliters of lemon juice, 160 g of baking soda, 1/2 tbsp vinegar, 1 tbsp hydrogen peroxide, 3%, from the pharmacy, 15 to 20 drops of fragrant oil. Instructions: start off by mixing the baking soda and the lemon juice in a small bowl. In a separate bowl, mix the vinegar and hydrogen peroxide and add this mixture in the baking soda and lemon mixture, one drop at a time. Once done, add a fragrant oil of your choice to give it a refreshing smell. Take a spoon and make a few half ball shapes and place them on some parchment paper to dry. They will take a minimum of 4 hours to dry, but feel free to leave them to dry overnight. Once they're dry completely, store them in an airtight glass jar near your toilet. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe and share this video with your friends and families. Thanks a lot.